I've been skiing for line for, you know, my whole life pretty much now, and we've been seeing skis getting more rocker and wider. Those have great purposes, but when it comes to having a strong, powerful park ski, the future spin just got it right. Whether you're doing a pretzel or carving off a lip of a jump, to be able to switch edges quickly, you need a thinner ski underfoot. Just the tiniest bit of early rise is gonna ensure you're not hooking a tip, but you still have the camber provided underfoot. You're gonna have full control of your ski from the second you drop in to the very end of the lip. The maple-like core and the capwell technology, you literally feel like you don't have anything on your feet. Doing 360 switch-ups, you need a super light ski to be able to do that. You can take the exact same ski into the park, hitting 100-foot plus tables. I can be a little off balance, and that stiff flex is just gonna grab and put me right to my feet. The ski does the work for you. You'll stomp every time. You wanna spin into the future? Ski the future spin. These skis, gonna add a 360 to any rotation you can already do.